Welcome to the morning news of Channel Gaya, sponsored by Rotten Apples. Before going to the details, we will go through the headlines. Harrison Burden of USA rebelled and gave his life as handicapped general created a dystopia in the name of establishing equality. The children were admonished for being over dependent on technology, and as a result, billionaire George and his wife have been killed by their own merciless children. The interesting thing about this news is that they are inextricably related, because in both cases, the dream of creating utopia turned into dystopia. Our two reporters confronted an abrupt situation which is going to leave an indelible impression in our viewers' mind. Now, news in detail. A person named Harrison Burden and an anonymous ballerina were killed in USA this morning. Though American Governor Handicapper General says that in the year 2081, they all were equal in every which way, Harrison couldn't tolerate oppressive rules created in the name of equality. So he rebelled and sacrificed his life, which implies that even after handicapping the people from free thinking, the quest of freedom cannot be dominated. Harrison broke the law and started to dance with ballerina without any kind of handicapping instrument. It was then that Diana Moon Glampers, the handicapped general, came into the studio with the double-barreled Sten-Gloss shotgun. She fired twice, and the emperor and the empress were dead before they hit the floor. Though this incident has created trepidation among people, it might be conducive to the freedom of this handicapped society. Now, we will know more details about this from our reporter, Trisha Gurung.
Good afternoon, all of you. Today we are going to know how America is going to create equality by handicapping people. This is 2081 and everybody is finally equal. There aren't anyone equal before God and law, but they are equal every which way. Nobody is smarter, better looking, or stronger or quicker than anybody else. All this equality is due to 211, 212, and 13 amendments to the Constitution and to the unceasing vigilance of agent of the United States Handicappers General. And
do you hear?
I am the Emperor. Everybody must do what I say at once. Even as I stand here, crippled, hobbled, seeker, I am a greater ruler than any man who ever lives. Now, watch me become what I can become. I shall now select my empress. Let the first woman who dares rise to her feet, claim her mate and her throne. I shall now remove your birdshot from your canvas bag.
No, no. 2 years in jail and $2,000 fine for all ball I take out.
Shh. Just look at my eyes.
Did
you hear that? Oh, Heidi. I was ultimate to live in this emotionless world that I forgot to find myself. It's only because of you I am living this precious moment. I envy you, but it has turned in love.
Now, shall we show the world the meaning of the word dance? Music! Come on! Try to understand the meaning of word.
I saw is nothing. I was in my own musical.
trying to tell the truth?
I hope you understand my silence.
Okay, okay. Can you please tell us who is that lady lying there beside Harrison?
Oh, she is ballerina. She was burdened with bursars and the sad face and masked her face. But I don't know her.
Okay. What do you think about Harrison?
Harrison looks like a walking cup gap.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Now we understand why Harrison was ranting about the general and the government. People who seem to be above general, above average in any area are given handicap by United States Handicapper General. This is not the way to establish equality in the society. It's a violence against human rights and the end of the world rebellion, Harrison Bergeron, even if they are trying to set up equality, this autocracy and unrealistic decree will possibly lead them right back to the dark ages. Drisha Guru, Channel Gaia, USA.